counting double-digit thousands.
Like deja vu again. How many times are we gonna make that reference and joke? How many? If someone's been counting out how many times I made that joke already now, then good for you. I've already lost count.
If I didn't want Jack dead before, I sure as hell do now.
I gotta go back to the boneyard again. Urgh. Urgh. What's that? Oh, it's a skin.
Slag.
Alright, I'm going back through the boneyard once in billion again. Oh, I am knackered. Like, literally knackered. It's only what time is it? Come on. Seven. Three. Coming up for four. It's not really coming up for four, it's just turned 3 PM. Alright then, let's go see this radio station.
This just in, Pandora. The bandit scum who killed Jack's daughter has just set the Old Haven Orphanage ablaze, and...
It's you! Die, bandit scum!
Reinforcements requested at Hyperion Truce Network. Deploy.
I won't let you win!
No, you never let me win.
Fire it, me.
Stop! Not legendary. The bee. Huh. Nice.
Today marks a today Hyperion struck a great blow against the bandit hordes of Pandora. The terrorist stronghold of New Haven is in ashes. Thanks to the work of a courageous informant known as Shep Sanders, Hyperion infiltrated the town shortly before daybreak this morning. The Hyperion troops, led of course by Handsome Jack, managed to capture the bandit known as Brick and execute the terrorist witch known as Lilith. Today is truly a great day.
Okay. Whatever. Carry on, though. Right, let's go hand this crap in. Up here, around here, and so, babu.
What now?
Yeah, somebody's got to deal with all those new vaults.
Dibs.
You can't call dibs on hunting hundreds of vaults.
The repeat is so real in this game.
I think before we head off to deal with those vaults, we gotta rebuild. Get a new cube.
Not replayable valuability, it's more or less repeatable valuability. Valuability? Oh. I don't even pronounce it. Replayability. Oh. I don't know why I'm so knackered today.
Ugh.
I'm in the blood hole up here.
Weird robots.
Oh, is this that flipping? Yeah, it is.
Keep what few wits you have about you. These mutants are not to be trifled with. Cut them no slack.
Here's another great Easter egg. I forgot about this one. Been a while. What the? Badass, it's just
eating. You must communicate with the beasts through the intercom. Should your promises of food satisfy them, they will let you in.
Is that marshmallows a staggering I smell? Yummy! Come on in, dude!
Oh, here we go.
What the hell? You're not June. Get him, dude!
Does anybody recognize the reference yet? Underground sewer pizza. Always gonna give it away. Lee, Ralph. I think you should know the other two. Pick your pizzas. What are you gonna do? The Ninja Turtles reference. Nobody could even guess that.
You might assume this to be a metaphor. You would be incorrect.
You might assume this might be a metaphor, but it's incorrect. It totally fucking was. The lying bitch. Oh god, not this one. It's like, I don't know. This and that. 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 This. This and that. Bollocks, I forgot how to do this. Like nearly everything in the whole game I forgot how to do. Oh, whatever.
Whoa.
Not that bad. There we go. I'm gonna go do this one now. AI core. I'm gonna run through this whole bloody thing. I feel like this is so tedious doing this. It's definitely super tedious. Definitely when you gotta wait for a door to bloody open. You got all this firepower and everything like that, you can do a shit ton of damage and everything like that, but yeah. I got an RPG as well, where is it? An RPG, but you just can't go boom through the door. Or grab a barrel and put it next to the door and explode.
You won't enjoy this. Well, that was messy.
Mike, and he's a bit mad. You guys are killing me. No pun intended.
I'm back, bitch.
power pun intended if you want to put that one. Oh, that's not bad if you die in a second. I need health badly. Just follow the flame. Just follow the flame. Install AI. Alright, I gotta wait for that big ass robot to come down. Oh, it is here, Sensei. What, die?
I never thought
seriously gone all the way down there. What the fuck? What the shit? Oh my. No! No! Fuck! Why? Why does everything hate me? Oh my god, such fail many wow. Oh, don't say whether the killer is gonna fucking drop the core down there and I can't get it. If that's the case, I don't know how I'm gonna get it. First thing first, how the hell did it even drop off the side? Like, what? More than that, asshole, fucking. That arm will definitely push me off, but I don't know how. Please. Just gonna pop. You see? Reload to save. Hold on. Bollocks. Why? But why? Why must you do this game? But why? Make sure you edit this out, Byron. I will, don't worry. So pathetic. Here we are once again, trying to get back where we just left off. God's sake. Why is everything hating? I'm not even gonna bother with these guys. Oh, God. See you later, suckers. Yeah, my. Oh, my leg. Ow. You want to replace Claptrap with it? Well, let's go hand this mission in first. Here you go, Tannis.
It is unfortunate the mutants could not be tamed. They would have been useful allies.
Yeah, they could have been. They definitely could have been. Get them. We could have given them a sweet ride too. Guns, guns, guns! Ah, oh, fucking move, people. I swear to God, in this game, people don't get out your fucking way. You see a vault under, I feel like they should move 10 feet fucking back. Just because you're a vault under.
You want this AI thingy in a gun? Fine, but just this once.
Fine, but just this once. Okay. That is just this once, but whatever. Iridium Blight, huh? Why am I yawning? Why? But why? I don't know. Alright, let's just go to Iridium Blight, fuck it. Alright, let's go. Iridium Blight, there it is. Alright. Well, that's a cool looking gun. Fits Iridium Blight quite nicely. Man, how Borderlands you can create a lot more things. That's the accident thing. I don't really want to do that yet because that's going to take a while. Plus, it's always better to do it with someone else, but I don't think I've got anyone else who can help me. Right. Oh, man. Go to bed soon. Not even that late yet. I didn't even have to leave still. Jeez. Find shirt, find pants, find hat. Who knew shopping was this easy? Oh no, I'm doing your
own. Oh,
again. Oh.
That's what you get.
Man, I need to go off soon. I am just too knackered. Guess this episode consists of me running everywhere. Or, if I can get up this way. Fuck. That's one thing I'm sick of, Borderlands is running. Blow me away! What the hell? Why the hell is that just stomp? There. That's weird. Once I get to a certain distance, is it? Oh wait, it's just a little error. Oh wait, no, there we go. Look, that's weird. Doesn't click with the background. Weird. This is probably the boring episode of them all. Cool, nice bridge. My question is though, why do we need roads and everything everywhere but you don't see cars much? The only places I can think of where you see cars is in the first Borderlands area. And on the first ever Borderlands you ever see cars driving around racing. And the dust. I can't really think of any other places where you see cars driving in this game. What's the point of the roads if you never see cars? I feel like they should add like travel merchants as well, just like randomly travel around sometimes in the world. You know, like in Fallout, in like the Fallout games where you get like travel merchants just walking around randomly, or like Skyrim or something. That'd be quite cool. I'm not sure that Hyperion shows up. Kong gonna spawn? Donkey Kong gonna spawn? Oh, I knew he always spawns here for me. Look, there he is. Oh, that's not him. What am I bigger than that? Is that him? That's definitely him. That's definitely him. Probably down here then. Oh, well, that was him then. Also, he could spawn down here. I should have left. I don't know. I think I still got that mission actually. I think it's a side mission with, thingy, where they call them bona farts. Donkey Mong, here we go. I love these Easter eggs. Ow, shit.
Wasn't even close!
Yeah, that's true. I wasn't even came close to shooting the guy and I still killed him afterwards. Well, not a guy. A creature. Be more specific, yeah. Oh, well. Alright.
Hi, I don't want to kill you, which is kind of weird. I need your help. Oh, I should have a name. Humans have names. I bet I'm malfunctioning like the Dickens, so... how about Mal?
Mal, short for malfunction. Could have said that when you was over there.
I still don't feel human. I don't have limbs. I hear those bandits have tons of limbs to spare. You could ask them for a few.
May do.
I cannot wait to be human so that other humans can discriminate against me due to physical or mental...
God, shit, you're so... Let's get to Grandma's house.
I need your help. I know what you're thinking. Yeah, trap, don't listen. But it's about my grandmother. I built our cottage on the Iridium Blight, and I need you to check on her. Please, make sure everything's okay. This isn't for me, it's for her. Do it for her, please.
Alright, dead guy. We're gonna do it for you, dead guy. That's his new name now. Dead guy. Dead what? Okay. Dead guy. What was that aim just done? Whoa, fucking hell, he's just flame on. Like the guy from Fantastic Four. Flame on! Oh, is that the mission I'm doing right there? The more he's popping up and down sometimes. When I kill the bully mom. If it is, I might just keep it that, because it's funny. Why don't I just get a car? I'm not gonna pick up flowers. Fuck that. Pick up his own flowers. We Wait, can I just drive a car through that? No, I couldn't because of the fence. Grab that there while I'm at it. He's an asshole.
I will pay you to kill yourself. I've got a perfect spot all picked out for you. If you don't want to, that's fine. Call the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline and you'll get nothing. But if you want a huge reward, you jump off that cliff and become my bitch. Take your time.
Do I want to become a dead guy's bitch, or do I want to get shit nothing? Either way, it's still shit nothing. Well, if I was Hyperion, I may become Hyperion's bitch, because I already am a Hyperion bitch. Because I was created by it, or I'll join them or whatever. But I already killed him and pretty much almost defeated Hyperion now. Why would I become Hyperion's bitch? Logic. And also that you just get respawned in the game, but still.
I'm gonna be rich!
No, you know. Did it hurt? Did it hurt? I don't think he's coming back from that.
Thank you for calling the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline. Handsome Jack regrets to inform you that you are a coward.
Enjoy your nothing, idiot.
I enjoy nothing anyway. I didn't enjoy that. Bye, crazy. I'm coming to you, YouTube. Nope.
I never stop.
Calm down.
How cool would it be if you can create your own character and look like that? Come on. This seems totally safe, doesn't it? Going across lava on a fucking metal bridge. Yep, I totally would go across that. Go forward then. Are you kidding me? I get stuck like that and I can't go forward. Goddamn game. Move out the way when I'm coming through.
Get ready for
thought they went blow my vehicle. No, they didn't. Alright. I'm gonna end off here. Technically, I didn't get anything from that. I did get something from that. I got a bit of XP. So he was wrong there. I did get something from that. But anyway, I'm gonna end off here now. And, see you in the next episode of what I'm gonna be doing. Probably collecting limbs, which is pretty weird. Alright. See ya.